Hey, welcome back to Dom's Diner. Today is a very special day. We're gonna make tomato sauce, but it's not just any tomato sauce. It's Marcella Hazan's tomato sauce. And you guys are gonna be mind blown once you see how simple this recipe is and how flavorful it is. But before that, we're gonna go through some fun facts about Marcella Hazan so you guys get to know about her just a little bit. Here we go, guys. So, Marcella Hazan was known to be the doyen of Italian cuisine. Now, if you don't know what doyen means that she was the most respected or prominent woman in her field, which was Italian cookery. Now, Marcella's cookbooks are very unique because they concentrate on Italian cookery without any American influence. So another great thing about her cookbooks is that she prefaces her recipes with descriptions of how it's supposed to be eaten in Italy, or based off of how she's experienced it. And I think that's very important because it's very cool to see a cookbook with like references of how the food's supposed to be eaten from the actual place it's from. So I think that's very interesting and fun. But anyways, that's enough with that. On to the sauce. I cannot wait. We're gonna get going, guys. Let's go to the kitchen. Woo! So here we are, guys, we're back and we're gonna get started with Marcella Hazan's tomato sauce. And first, tomatoes are very important for this recipe. For me, I love to use mute, straight from Italy, best ingredients for our recipe, so here we go. I'm not gonna open that just yet. I'm gonna start by cutting our onions first. Onions, we cut a lot of onions, guys. A lot of my recipes include onions, but like I always tell you, cut each edge off, boom. Boom, little slice like that. Peel those onions. Peel them, you know, peel them. My first time making this, I was shocked. I couldn't believe how flavorful this was and how fast it was, you know, it just blew my mind. I'm half Italian and, you know, my family makes homemade pasta sauce and, you know, my mom makes amazing pasta sauce, but it takes a lot longer normally. Hours of sitting there letting it simmer, and you know, the longer it sits, the more flavor it gets. So something about this recipe is just mind-blowing. Boom. So dice these up a little bit more. I don't want big chunks of onions in my tomato sauce, no way. So now that the onions are all chopped up, we're actually gonna start adding all this into the pot. So here we go, take the lid off. First, here we are with our mutti tomatoes. Boom, we're gonna dump that in there. Sorry guys, my pot's a little too hot. If it does that, just turn it down a little bit, that's all right. Boom, next, onions. Smells so amazing. You guys are gonna be mind blown once you taste this, I'm telling you. And you're gonna be surprised how fast this cooks. I mean, it only takes an hour, but I mean, just look, the preparation was a couple minutes, you know? Boom. Also with that, we're gonna add 2 teaspoons of sugar. Give it a little sweetness to it. It's not gonna be so sweet, it's just adds a little bit of flavor. Boom. Boom. And one more ingredient, butter. Butter! And that's all we're gonna do, just throw that in there. Boom. And that's it, guys. That's Marcella Hazan's tomato sauce. Look how fast that was. Put your lid on. You're not gonna close the lid entirely. You're just gonna leave it just a little bit open, you know? And there we have it. So now that everything is in our pot, we're just gonna do one more little thing, and that is give our sauce a little stir. Now every like 10, 15 minutes, you just wanna come into your kitchen and just stir everything together, you know? Just give it a little stir. Show some love to this sauce, because it's gonna be the best sauce you've had, I'm telling you. And the craziest thing is, it's so simple, and that's what I cannot stop thinking about. You guys are gonna be mind blown, and I cannot wait till you try this. And another thing, by now you guys should honestly have your pastas picked out and ready to go. I mean, for me, pastas are different, all shapes and sizes. My favorite pasta is farfalle, which is the bow tie pasta, and that's what I'm gonna be using today for my tomato sauce. You guys can use spaghetti, you guys can use the same pasta as me. Whatever your favorite pasta is, use that and throw this sauce with it. It's gonna be amazing. And there we have it, guys. Give yourself an hour for this sauce to cook, and then we'll come back. One more thing, I have something special for you guys. Now, we have a cookbook here that I got this recipe from Marcella Hazan. Now, there's many books online. You guys can find this on Amazon or any of her books. She has multiple books. She's great. There's so many recipes in here with so many cool stories. You guys would love it. We're gonna have the link in the description after the video. You guys can check it out and see me. You might want one. She's amazing. So now once everything's in the pot and you have it up to a boil, once it starts boiling, just turn it down to low and let that sit for the rest of the hour, and it's gonna come out just perfect. Hey, now before we taste our pasta, we have a quiz like always. So here we go. Now, what was the name of the lady who created this tomato sauce dish? Giovanna, Marcella, or Natalia? Now, the first one who puts that answer in the comments below, send us a copy of your recipe and we'll cook it in our future episodes. Thank you so much for tuning in. Now it's time to try our homemade tomato sauce with the pasta. Let's go, smoke nego. So guys, it's been an hour and now it's time to smell our sauce and see if it's ready. Of course it's ready. Oh my gosh. This is, if you haven't smelled yours yet, go ahead and give it a smell. It is literally, I cannot wait till you guys try this. And in that hour, guys, I was able to just, you know, make my pasta, my farfalle, like I told you. I grabbed the plate, boom. And the fork, we gotta have that ready. And I'm just gonna put my pasta on the plate. These are literally my favorite. I love the bow tie. My Nani Barbie used to make these for me and my brother, my mom, and they've always been mine and my brother's favorite, so. This is awesome. And whatever pasta you guys use, it's gonna be amazing too. And now, the moment we've all been waiting for, time for our sauce. Now wait till you see the color of this sauce, guys. I'm gonna put a little more on there. I love sauce, and this sauce is one of my favorites. Now, if you don't use all your sauce tonight, guys, you can also put it in the freezer and save it for a later date. It's always great to reheat, so always remember that. And I'm also gonna drizzle a little bit of olive oil over the top, because I love olive oil. And that's it. Smoshnego, enjoy. It is time to taste it, baby. Here we go. If you haven't followed me on social media yet, guys, here's my Instagram, here's my TikTok. And also, if you haven't subscribed to my YouTube channel, please subscribe, show some love. I cannot wait till our next episode. Until then, I'm out. Bye.